What's up, everybody? It's your girl, Trisha Jail, back again with another banger. It's your girl, Trisha. I'm back. I am blessed. And I am beautiful. I'm back. So, I am back with another video. We see that Camila Cabello decided to say, oh, my oh my is getting BuzzFeed everywhere. Let me just drop the video. She dropped it 2 days ago. No, 3 days ago. Three days ago. I wanted to react to it yesterday. What's today? This is 15th. No, this is 14th. Yeah, 2 days ago. I'm sorry, 2 days ago. I wanted to react to it yesterday, but I was so busy yesterday. But it's okay. I'm off today, so I'm going to have to do this. And also, happy Valentine's Day. If all your lovebirds out there have a nice Valentine's with your partner, with your whoever, have a pleasure. Have a good day. And all the love people out there, just have fun. Just don't get too half on and start having some babies around here. You know, the young kids right now. Having these kids. But you know what? It's all okay. I don't have a boo. I'm single. So, I'm just going to have my popcorn, some cookies, some room by myself. Yep. Let's get to this video. Camila Cabello, My Oh My, featuring DaBaby. Let's get ready to it. I want to see this. This is going to give me a lot of buzz. Oh, Lord.
My mama doesn't trust him.
Okay. Right out of blue is blue. I love blue and white. Black and white so much for some reason. Oh, she done took that wig off like she just snatched it off. She was on me one look and I couldn't breathe. I said if you kiss me, I might let it happen. She would come through with the wardrobes. She would come. I just cheated for you. I know my cheated for you. Yeah, she looks so good in that. Is that the baby? Yes, it is. I'm the type to make a turn on the daddy. Yo, this is so. She better work that. Go ahead, girl. Yes, I'm living the white. I'm living the black and white. Yes. She just going back into the freaking bed. She better. I swear my life will not be a good girl. She my what? It's only here for one thing, but this black and white is. Okay, back into the freaking color. No, but she looks so good in red. My mama doesn't trust him. Kill him, Cam. Kill Cam. La, hold up. I'm going to pause that. The baby scoop. La, bon. I'm gonna fuck that up. I'm sorry. La Bonata. I'm so sorry. These people are gonna kill me. But Bonata? I think I'm saying it correctly or wrong. I don't know. But that was really good. The fact that it was all in black and white and half of it was everything. Like, she was bringing back the past. She had those 1980s. Oh, just everything was just perfect. Like, the black. I understand. I like how movies and music videos are sometimes in black and white. It just gives you the more story to me. I like it. And I think one Beyonce song that was a music video was in black and white. But I liked it. But everything was perfect. The outfits were on point. I know my cheetah print when she was black and white. I know the cheetah print in black and white. I know that. If it's fur, you gotta know what is cheetah. You gotta know it's cheetah. This was amazing. I like this. Camila, you did absolutely good. That was good. Oh. Alright, make sure you give this a like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you hit that post notification bell every time you get a notification. And then you are ready to know at the end. I'm going to say this love, peace, harmony. Peace.